Morning guys, today is the day we're going to get tested for the COVID-19. I don't feel well yesterday. I'm supposed to work today, but I called sick yesterday. I've got a sore throat, keep coughing, and slightly elevated temperature. So I can don't rest of sleeping. Can I have breakfast and then go to get tested? We'll have that soon. Alright, ready to go. So it's the clinic in one of the big hospitals here in Sydney, and it's free COVID testing. So good luck to us. I feel good. I think my temperature gone down a bit this morning, but yeah, think positive, pray for negative. Yeah, we just arrived in the hospital. It's quite a big hospital, and it's free COVID clinic. Yeah, we going to get tested. So good luck to us. Guys, we just done the testing. We'll be 24 hours, so we will get the result. We will SMS us. They give us the brochure, the information, what to do with the negative, what to do if they positive. And it's not the swab test that you're looking for. It's very uncomfortable and just doesn't feel right. Cold nostril. Very deep swab, and also one throat. My God, I was crying. There's tears came from both of my eyes. Anyway, I think it's my wife more tougher than me. Well, as I said earlier, think positive, pray for negative. Ciao. It's almost more than 24 hours since we got tested, and we just received the SMS from the government, and our result is negative. It's what a relief, and I feel good. knowing that it's negative. But yeah, thanks God, thanks to all of my families, all prayer families, they both praying for us, all support from our friends. It's a lesson. If you're sick or feeling unwell, just go get tested before.
And call sick.
And call sick to work. Yeah, don't spread the situation worse.
Yeah.
So we are so happy. Thank you so much. Hope things back to normal, and hope this thing can get the vaccine soon, and yeah, we can get our life back to normal.
Yeah, now we can go out.
We can go out and take the little
shopping.
One to the park. Yay!
Yeah, Diana can go to the park.